These are Jews. The Epsilon program, the Los Santos-based religion that has been derided, attacked, ridiculed, and accused of everything.
Gana. Uy. Takot-takot eh. Wala ka dyan. Lahat bukas, nandiyan ka pa. Ito naman yung motor natin nakuha, Lodi, sa...
10 seconds later...
Hindi makalabas ang pinita. Ano lang yan? Pinsip ko, naging lalaki! Uy!
Gago!
Flashback.
Hey, look, man. Then the dude had a gun to my head.
This is a nightmare!
Oh, wow! I've wasted
my life!
Christ
alive! Ah, bintay ako! Bintay ako, man! Mayroon akong babae, man! Hindi ko silang bahay! Mayroon akong kid!
Hold on to your hat. We're taking a commercial break.
Nobody
will listen to you. Keen to patronize? Try a career in human resources. Your job is to fire people or make them feel bad for telling funny jokes. Take the joy and pleasure out of the workplace.
Work
is called work for a reason.
Oh,
you'll have more power in management. Make people
fill out questionnaires
about their feelings so you can sell the data or
work
with them at a later point. Get paid to snoop on employee emails. And you'll be qualified to begin an exciting career as a human resources professional. Contact Online Human Resources Academy today.
Are the Chinese coming after our illegal drugs now too?
Epsilon is still growing and still popular with inbound.
The Transit Authority announces another project residents will ignore.
A 60s art house classic returns to cinemas.
That's dumb. Rough.
Shit. Oh, Jesus.
Engage in a high-speed gun battle. His news team was there just minutes too late, as usual, and spoke to this man.
I thought it was a joke, so I'm praying until a boy came in the window. Oh,
lame-ass bitch.
Now, if you don't mind, I need to go to the hospital.
It appears that China now wants to outsource our crime, too. At a press conference today, Globopol shared intel that high-profile members from a number of Chinese criminal organizations have entered the U.S. illegally in recent months with a view to infiltrate the North American drug market.
Frank, why don't you come over here and let me see that? Of being
a cult.
The Epsilon program, the Los Santos-based religion that has been derided, attacked, ridiculed, and accused of everything.
Wala. Uy. Takot-takot eh. Wala ka dyan. Lahat bukas, nandiyan ka pa. Ito naman yung motor natin nakuha, Lodi, sa ano. Pinsip ko, naging lalaki. Pagkakilala kita ngayon. Pakala ka pala eh.